Yeah, some busy times, I guess. Can't get that to check now. This applies to me. I've actually never hit speeds upwards of 40 kilometers. Oh, what do you know? Give room to this gigantic beast of the vehicle. Sell. How do you know? Somebody just got married right there. Oh. I don't know if you saw the bride and the groom in that convertible, right? Life must be good for them. At least this is what they say, right? About getting married, that is. No experience in that area myself, so details I have are just bits and pieces of information I've gleaned. Propaganda, perhaps. Alright, let's see if we can. That's this, suppose. Drive and ride safely. Boy, oh boy, what a day. Oh, it's lifting. Here. I don't think so. Nope. It's the next turn. I'm not quite sure what's coming behind me here, but I'm not sure I like it. I had no idea we had such crazies in Zambia, right? Bikers. Pretty sure there are people that call me a crazy, I guess, when they see me cycling on the busy roads of Lusaka. Can't quite compare what I'm doing to that crap, right? I think these are sort of roads you'd want to pull off such stunts. Here it is.